This leaves the body vulnerable, making it possible for the cancer to spread and grow in the form of tumors.